We needed to get back involved for a while now, and obviously to come on for half an hour and to get a goal, obviously great, but you know, I'd rather have taken the 3 points and got the win.
And obviously it's your first goal since before Euro 2016, so how much did that mean for you as well?
Yeah, brilliant. You know, the last one was here as well, just at the other end, so yeah, it means a lot. You know, it's something that I've wanted to do for a very long time, and yeah, it's great to finally get it.
And seeing us come so close within that first half to take the league, you must have been itching sitting on the bench.
Yeah, to be honest, watching the first half an hour was a pleasure actually. I thought we were absolutely brilliant, played some really good stuff and just couldn't quite get that finishing touch. But yeah, it was one of those things. It was the longer the game went on, the we created so many chances, and I think when I got the one, you know, it was that was great. But I think if the game had gone on for another 5 minutes, we'd have drawn it and potentially won it. So, you know, it's obviously disappointing, but loads of positives to take.
And then looking ahead to Tuesday night, obviously one for yourself, you'd like to get back out there again?
Yeah, you know, hopefully put a little question mark in the manager's head just to, you know, potentially get a start, see what happens. But yeah, I'll be working hard no matter how long I get on the pitch. I'll just be looking to make an impact and hopefully get a few more goals.